But it's going to be Pedersen. Oh, king of the day, king of the start, king of the breakaway. He had a teammate with him, but in the end, he was able to help himself, and he does so brilliantly.